Garett with Evelyn here at Body Language.
Tattoo and body work.
And piercings. This is where I come on a weekly basis to get my work done. And if you're following right this way, I'll introduce you to people here in a few minutes. This is my friend Britt. Matthew Mangino, otherwise known as Mangenius.
Or Mangine.
He's with a client right now. And we have old Greg.
And the punk.
Awesome. This guy down here is Jeffries. Or Jeff.
Yeah.
Come on. And this is Jeff, awesome tattoo artist, and he is working on Zach, who is an awesome guy that is man. Alright.
Where he could torment the souls of men without being ashamed and afraid. So he asked the Lord if he had on hand anything left on the neighbor's land. The Lord said, yes, there is plenty on hand, but I left it down with the real brand. In fact, this little boy was serving the poor. I don't think he could use it as a hero. But the devil went down to look at his brain and set it after his gift to his
child. Come on, Eileen.
For after looking it over carefully and well, he said, this place is too dry to go down. But in order to get it off the land, the Lord promised the devil a
water.
Hello? So the maiden flows in the evening given by the Lord. So the devil said, no, I'm a brother.
Like this part is good.
It's so good at baseball.
He's lying. Huh? I can't
touch that. I'm gonna tell that girl to move the plane. Come on, scolding.
He's the main genius of scolding me. Messing with me while you're sick. Guess what me and Anthony did, my cousin. Well, I was working today and I was home. And me and Anthony took an awesome day.
I always dressed in black.
What?
Let's go!